That's a trend that's been taking root in schools for years, a move to have significant health care available for children right in school.
And today, Edgewater High School opened their new school-based health care center. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith was there.
Edgewater High is celebrating something new. It's not a new library. It's not a new football stadium.
It's look good.
They got a new school-based health care center, funded by Florida Hospital and the Department of Health. The center is staffed with a full-time nurse practitioner who can write prescriptions, give treatment, do sports physicals, bottom line, keep kids at school, in class, and learning.
So your stitches are where?
They were here and here.
Kids like Ronnie, when the junior needed stitches taken out of his hand. That's what Darcy Ravendahl, the nurse practitioner at the health center, was able to do, saving Ronnie a trip to the doctor.
In middle school in New York, we didn't have this. They put like a Band-Aid on everything and send you off with an ice pack. But I mean, now you have somebody over here that can actually give you medical care as if he was in an actual clinic.
The clinic will also service six schools that feed into Edgewater High. For some students, it's the only health care they'll get.
And in three of those feeder schools, Hungerford, Killarney, and Rosemont, there's very high populations of homeless children. So imagine that. They're also coming here to this clinic to receive health services.
And because it's funded with grant money, the health care is free. And that's not the only reason parents like it.
I work full time, three kids, sports schedules, and just highly convenient.
The Orange County School System has been working with partners to create school-based health clinics like this for years. So far, they have 11. Many are located at middle and elementary schools. The goal is to have a model like this in every high school in Orange County. They've got 4 down, 15 to go. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.